you out with a gap. When we send you out for the race, we're going to send you all out at once. So see how we've got everybody lined up, single file? We'll line up with the starting grid so you're in the right order. So stay in that order when you go out on track. No passing, you've got to stay in that straight line. See how they're going to start bunching up. So they're going down together, rounding the bowl. When they come out of the bowl and along the back stretch here and through the S's, they're going to get bunched up so you're nice and tight and close together. You want to get as close to the guy in front of you without actually hitting him. So when you come around the last corner, if everything is looking good, you're lined up properly. You see Will has a yellow and green flag in his hand. You lined up properly, he throws the green flag. Racing is on, but you can't pass until you're in the hairpin. So you'll cross the green, double white line, you'll stay single file. As soon as you get to the hairpin, then you can start passing. Okay, so see how now they're getting nice and tight and close together? That's one of you guys.
Jason,
watch what Jay's doing in front, because that's what we're going to do. Nice and slow. You want to make sure everybody gets bunched up behind you. Racing, I pull in behind somebody, we got 9 laps, find another chance to pass us.